Welcome to my project bazaar. Our project title is Neurofuzzy System, State of the Art Modeling Techniques. This is enhancement process of our base paper. The modified title is on efficient compounded approaches with a fuzzy based clustering algorithm for indistinct detection in wireless sensor network. Let us see the abstract of our project. In this project, a hybrid clustering method is introduced, namely PSO clustering algorithm. The proposed EOERP is reduced or eliminating certain individual node formation and improving the overall network lifetime when compared with the existing protocols. It can be achieved by applying the concept of particle swarm optimization and gravitational search algorithm for clustering formation and routing respectively. For each cluster head supporting the node called a cluster assistant node is selected to reducing the overhead of the cluster head. With the help of PSO, clustering is performed until all the nodes become the member of any cluster. Let us see the flow of our project. First, network formation. The network formation is S0. It is creating 31 nodes in the network. Then validated the each node position. In the clustering, the clustering is depends upon the position of the each node. Then cluster head is selection. The cluster head is selection. Cluster head selection is based upon the energy in the network formation. All the nodes in the cluster formation, each node energy is calculated. If one cluster have an 5 nodes, means which node have an high energy node that will be selected as a cluster head. Then security is analyzed. If the security is already attached, if the node is secured, means it will send to the data transmission. If the security is not applicable in that network, means it will not allow the data transmission, it will be denoted as the attacker node. If the security yes, means first finding the fitness of the values using the PSO algorithm. The fitness value is calculated by first one is the position of the node, then energy of an individual node, and velocity of the each node is calculated, then speed of the node is calculated. Next one is the data transmission. Here finding the best hop during using the GSA algorithm, then the performance evaluation. Let us see the output of our project. First, open the terminal window, then change the directory. Default, the directory name is a root, but our project directory is PSO. So directory change command is cd space directory name is PSO. So cd space PSO, then run the main.tcl file. So type nl space main.tcl. This command is used to run the network simulator in TCL file. Now RSA algorithm is run. The RSA algorithm is used to encrypted and the decrypted message. The encryption is using a public key and the decryption using a private key values. Here generating a private keys, for example, on individual nodes contain the certificate ID and the key values. Now run the output out.nam window. This is rewind button, playback button, stop button, play forward, fast forward, then this is time simulation and it is a speed setup. This is zoom in button, this is zoom out button, this is the NS annotated window. Now first I run the terminal window. Network is creation, invalid node identification start. Here valid and invalid ID is generated. Node ID and the certificate ID is produced. If the node ID and the certificate ID is matched in the network nodes, means it is a valid node. If it is not matched, it is an invalid node. The red color node indicates the invalid node, that is attacker node. The valid node only is allowed to form a clusters. The cluster is depends upon the node position, and the cluster head's creation is based on the energy. In one cluster, having a five nodes means that five nodes, which node have an high energy node, that node is an selecting a cluster head. So this is one cluster, this is one cluster, this is one group, this is one, this is one. Okay, now the 412 sends a communication to the 20th node, means in every protocol, means it is at after target, it will find the neighbor nodes and then it will send the in. But in our protocol, the enhanced optimized energy routing protocol is performed. The four sends communication to the cluster head. The cluster head is finding the supervised host. This is a supervised host node. It monitoring the cluster heads only. The cluster heads are monitoring the member of the node communications and the member of the node activities. The supervised host is finding the which cluster head containing the destination node. If it is find 22 is an destination node of 22, means it sends the communication to the 22 node and 22 node sends the communication to the 20 node. This is our protocol design, and the PSO algorithm and the GSA algorithm is implemented in these files.